Charlotte, North Carolina is the host here for this afternoon's matchup between the San Diego Chargers and the Carolina Panthers. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Bringing the play to an end. Williams is in the backfield. The give. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Pass the first down.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football. That's how you stop long runs.
Olsen's in the slot here for this play. First and 10, leading on that running attack again here on first down. D'Angelo Williams with a nice piece of running on that play.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Smith's in the slot. First and 10. Back to the ground, up the middle.
Number 34 on the line. No
game. Offense lines up here. He'll throw it over the middle. Under pressure and incomplete. Olsen's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Newton in shotgun formation. Almost intercepted.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Williams is in the backfield. Screen play is on. And Williams. He's brought to a halt.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And he is tackled at the 14.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
and converts on the three.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. Woodhead lined up in the backfield.
First and 10.
Woodhead trying the right side. Fights through that hit.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Up in the pistol formation, the wide receiver in motion. It's second down and three. It's Woodhead. He's going to the left.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Phillip Rivers has it under center. Back to the ground. He's in the clear. He's brought down.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get into secondary and make a big play? So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play-action fake by the quarterback was so good that defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Woodhead's going to secure the handoff. Five, maybe six out of that.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second and four. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. Woodhead's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Going across the middle, they've got him down there.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
The Chargers line up in the pistol offense. First and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that's a good job by the defense that time, getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
Matthews lined up in the backfield. Ball is out, and it's a takeaway. Good piece of tackle.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The Chargers lined up in the nickel. Newton's back in shotgun formation. Under fire on that throw. The Panthers in the pistol. Out of the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's intercepted.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Jim Nance, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Phillip Rivers from the shotgun throws the pass. Brings it in. San Diego in for the score.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But in today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
It's good. That wraps up the first quarter here in Charlotte. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the second. We're back here in this low-scoring affair. Chargers getting set for the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Williams is in the backfield, and the second quarter is underway with this snap.
That pass was hurried.
Olsen's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. The ball is jarred loose. Is made by the defense. Tackles made. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Coming up, second down. Rivers, that throw intended for Malcolm Floyd.
Look the football in. With the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football. Let's
go. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid. But that ball was going the other way. And he's brought to the ground.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
The Chargers' defense now is going to go nickel. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
56, 56. Come on
now. On the ball, 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 on the ball.
56, 56.
A timeout and charge to the offensive unit. First down here after the run. Mike Tolbert, up the middle.
Number 35 with the carry on the play. 1 yard gain on the play.
Second down coming up. Mike Tolbert gets the football. That's a two-point safety, and that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Going to try his luck here. Jukes him, shakes off the tackle, spins away from the tackle, slips past one player. Royals lined up now as a slot receiver.
First and 10.
The pass is intercepted. interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Olson's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. Newton's going to take it from the gun. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. There's a receiver there, and the Panthers in for the score.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Panthers can take the lead with the extra point. There is a flag down. Oh, he actually misses the point after.
Offside. Defense.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Williams got it on. You talk about momentum. That turns into an eight-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
That's a touchback. First down, offense readying for the snap. Rivers will take the snap from the gun. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback reach his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Hurry up!
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second down, 10. Woodhead trying to find an opening to the right. Quentin Michael makes the tackle.
Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. When it did, he saw it, he hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game. Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Woodhead's in the backfield, single back set. Second and 11. It's Rivers down the field. Could have been intercepted.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Got to make that play.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Panthers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. The running back goes in motion. Throws to the right. The reception easy, wide open.
What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
Long gain sets them up here on this play. and he's thrown to the ground.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. That ball has been picked off.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Offense lines up here. Takes the snap. We're about midway, second quarter. Picks up the first and still has some room to run.
D'Angelo Williams has been doing it for quite a few years now. He knows how to make people miss. And also with that experience, he's not afraid to run over you and still pick up yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Staying with the running game on first down. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. Williams is in the backfield. Second and three. He'll fire it out to the left. That reception picks up the first down. And Weddle is able to bring it to an end.
Well, that time the short pass turned into good yardage just because look at the defense. Nobody hustles. Nobody there to make the tackle.
Olson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. First and 10 to Williams. Slips right through his fingertips.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
The Panthers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Newton's got it in the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Catch is made. Carolina in the end zone. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Panthers with an extra point try on the way. And the point after is good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Woodhead lined up in the backfield, searching for space to the right. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Screen is Woodhead. Ball's out. A recovery by the defense. And that last play made by Benton Michael.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
Olson's moved from the tight end position to the slot. First down and 10. The Panthers now move the chains. Touchdown, Carolina.
There is no lead in the NFL at stake. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
The Panthers for the extra point. The point after is good. The Chargers ready to return the kick. Signals, fair catch.
We'll send it to the 20-yard line.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. They pick up the ball is out. And the defense has it.
That's what you call a take. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
That play will be challenged by the booth upstairs inside of 2 minutes. So the boys in the booth, they want to make doubly sure the call was correct. Under 2 minutes, they decided, hey, we need to take another look at this. But the play stands as is.
Yeah, Jim, it was a good challenge upstairs by the officials. It was not clear cut, but once we have seen the play in slow motion replay, well, now it's clear cut now.
Newton in shotgun formation, looking to the right side and throwing. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
Second and 10. Setting up screen. And Williams makes a move and he's free. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Intercepted. In on the stop.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Woodheads lined up in a single back formation. Almost intercepted that time.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Hurry up!
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throws to the right. No one in sight. Has the grab. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. How did he drop that?
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
That's second down coming up. Rivers is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Well, if your offensive line is not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Woodhead lined up in the backfield. Rivers looking long. He has the ball deep down the field.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Caught, gains 11.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Four,
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
First and goal. He'll fire it out to the left.
Oh, bad decision on time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
The defense on its heels. Football sits at the 5-yard line. Second down coming up.
Chargers in the end zone.
Man, what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. That does it for the first half. Chargers trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers lead by 10. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. A check to the sidelines with Danielle Bellini reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Cam Newton during halftime. So far, his team is out in front, and he told me the important thing now is playing smart. If they can control play and just avoid costly mistakes, they'll be in good shape in the second half. That's all from down here, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Probably the easiest throw for a quarterback to make in the NFL is the curl route, because you can see the receiver. His body is square to you. Drill it in there. Nice job.
The throw to the left. With 2 hands, he has it. He's into the open. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
This play set up by the long gainer. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Nice tackle.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Goes to the left.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Second and goal from the 5. He's looking to the right here. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
So they get the touchdown. But they go for 2 and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. A little screen set up here. Scores the touchdown.
You want to make your coach happy? Have the lead and have your offense just keep pushing the football down the field and score and increase that lead.
The Panthers now will tack on the extra point.
counted. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Inhales the pass.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
First down following the long play. Working that left side. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback, and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Now they'll try over again on second down. On the run. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Now looking at third down. Scrambling out of the pocket. Right down Broadway.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First and goal. Looking to the right side and throwing. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up.
Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what. I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Third and goal from the seven. Looking across the middle, he makes the catch.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. It's fourth down, and he's in for the touchdown.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
The Chargers getting set for the point after.
Oh, it's a fake.
Challenging the defense. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Lined up in the pistol formation. First and 10. Throws to the right. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They need to get the playoff. D'Angelo Williams. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
That leads us to second down. He's looking to go down the field here. What a catch. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
The Chargers ready to return the kick. It out to about the 27 before he's taken down. First down on the way. Allen's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Eyeing that left side. Incomplete.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. You see the cover two defense. You've got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
Second down. They're setting up screen. Gains 19.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Set up screen.
Woodhead.
Quentin Michael makes the tackle.
Well, I guess the only good thing you say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Royals going to get set in the slot for this snap. Phillip Rivers, touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth, and we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Chargers lined up now for the point after. No, it's not. It's a fake. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. And we're back in what has been an offensive showdown to this point. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Chargers official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center, and Williams is taking the handoff.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down and 11. Williams going to take the handoff now.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
And he'll go to the left. Ball comes out. This one's going back the other way. Runs out of bounds. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
Don't see enough of this in the NFL anymore, the out route. Everybody's afraid to throw it. They want all those little
safe dink and dunks inside. But that is a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and wide receiver.
They'll go shotgun here. He'll throw it over the middle. Antonio Gates hauls it in.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
They go to the right side. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Six in the books.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
The Chargers lined up now for the point after.
And it's a fake.
How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It was a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
They're setting up return. They pounce on him there. On first down, Williams got it on the handoff. That brings the play to an end. It's now second down. They deck him in the backfield.
That time I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Here on third and five. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Interception. Muscles through the defender. He stacked up at that point.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Going across the middle. Allen's got the cool hands on a pass that had a lot of heat.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
They're going to bypass the point after and put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
He'll start his return. That'll stop the play right there. First down here. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. Looking for Steve Smith. A takeaway.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The Chargers lined up in the pistol. First and 10. It's Woodhead. Right side. And that last play made by Quentin Michael.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
After running it, it's second down.
There's a flag throw.
Pass interference. Defense.
There was contact as the pass was in the air, and defensive pass interference indeed is the call.
Yeah, it's a good call. That contact kept the receiver from gaining another couple yards down the field to make the catch. And I'm not sure it wasn't a good foul, because if he didn't make that contact, it might be a catch for a touchdown.
He'll go left. Fumble. The defense has the football.
And that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. It's the ground and the defense recovers.
Come on now.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The cat touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The point was good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. With possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Up in the backfield, and they sack the quarterback.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Second down here. He's going deep.
And they made the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Loads it up. It's going deep. Interception by Eric Weddle. Spins out of the tackle.
Jim, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Running to the left side. They bring him to the turf.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Lined up in the pistol formation. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Now first and 10. Woodhead's hand at the football.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
And here we have second down. Takes a knee. Field goal try coming up by the Chargers.
The kick is good.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
He will run this one back. And he's brought down right at the 42. One more play, and it's in the books.
Going for the home run.
Touchdown and drawing close.
This goes to show you got to practice everything in the NFL. On both sides of the ball, you can tell the offense has practiced this quite a bit. The receivers were in position. The football came their way, and they get a touchdown on a Hail Mary pass.
The Panthers have used all of their timeouts. They'll have to go the rest of the way here. Got a touchdown, got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain.